Do you want to grow your small business without spending a fortune? Do you need marketing techniques with a low to zero budget but make a big impact? Well, in this video, I'm going to share with you 5 marketing strategies to grow your small business. Coming up. Hello millionaires, this is Fibo Lim, your wealth and life coach. In this channel, we publish weekly content that will help you earn more income and achieve success in business and in life. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. Don't forget to ring the bell button so every time we publish a new video, you will get notified. So now, let's jump into the content. Hack number 1, social media marketing. With the advent of technology and social media, any small business can create a social media page for free. An example would be creating a Facebook page. Unlike before, if you want your business to be exposed online, you need to hire programmers and designers to help you create an expensive website. But now, your social media page can serve as your online presence where you can communicate with your potential customers, promote your products, and even advertise for a minimum starting fee. If you haven't maximized social media, this is the best time to create one. Hack number 2. Join and post in groups and forums. The concept of social media marketing is that you want people to come to your fan page, engage, and later on do business with you. But as a start, you won't have that many followers yet. No matter how much you promote in your page, if nobody is following you, nobody can see your promotions. So the best way is to actively join in groups and forums first, where your ideal customers are hanging out. You engage in their conversations, you answer questions, you help and provide value, and by doing so, you can softly promote your fan page, products, and services when you see fit. Just make sure you just don't go join groups and forums and spam the heck out of it. Not only it is unethical, but you'll also look desperate and nobody wants to do a business with that kind of person. You can actually get started by joining Facebook groups and the like. Hack number 3, ask for referrals. Your existing customers are your best marketing asset. Nothing beats the power of the word of mouth. When your customers are having a great experience with your products and services, they'll most likely share and recommend it to others. But it doesn't always happen that way because nobody is going to bring in customers for you without getting something in return. Unless you ask for referrals. Simply asking, who do you think can benefit from this product? Who do you think can we help when we share this information? Can you refer someone who think might need this? By nature, people want to help, and if they have a great experience with their business, then most likely they will refer someone even if they don't get anything in return. But if you can, incentivize those who gave referrals. Hack number 4, upsell. While most business owners are busy looking for new customers, most never really maximize their existing customer list. By nature, for a lack of better term, people are greedy and lazy, and they'd want to learn more, buy more, or do business from one trusted source instead of looking around for multiple sources. Thus, marketing and selling more to your existing customer list is a golden move. Your business must therefore have what we call an upsell, or basically sell more products to your customers. Again, if your business have already trusted you and have had a great experience with your products, then most likely they will buy more from you. And hack number 5, give back. Lastly, I'm a big believer of giving back, meaning part of your business income should be set aside for tithing, charity works, or by simply giving back to the community. The ultimate reason for having a business is to be able to help a lot of people, including the less fortunate ones. Thus, by giving back, sponsoring events, and doing charity works, you not only expose your brand or company, but are giving the impression or associating your business to be a genuine and a good brand. The more people see and know how genuine your business is, the more people will be attracted to your brand. To recap, here are the 5 hacks. Hack number 1, social media marketing. Hack number 2, join groups and forums. Hack number 3, referral marketing. Hack number 4, implementing an upsell. And hack number 5, giving back. All right, that's it. The 5 marketing hacks that would help any small business owners promote, grow their business, and make an impact with less to zero marketing budget. Question of the day. What other marketing tips do you know with less to zero budget needed? Let me know your answers in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe and ring the bell if you're new here. By the way, if you missed our previous episodes, check out more videos of this channel. Until next time, this is Fibolim. Achieve success, live with happiness, and enjoy the good life. See you in our next episode. Hack number 3. Ask blah. Who do you think can help? Who do you think can we help when we share this? Most never realize maximizing their existing customers. Thus, marketing and selling more to your existing customers.